On to some COVID updates now. COVID rules were openly flouted at Ahmednagar in Maharashtra by none other than some top BJP leaders of the state. The occasion was the wedding of a son of a BJP leader. Top BJP leaders like former Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis and state BJP President Chandrakant Patil were among those who were seen without masks, not maintaining social distancing. In fact, one of the leaders who attended the BJP Neta's son's wedding at Ahmednagar also tested positive. BJP leader Radhakrishna Vikhe Patil has tested positive. He was seen without mask standing next to Fadnavis and others. The rule for wedding event in Maharashtra says not more than 250 people will be allowed in open air events. But the visuals on your screen clearly show there are thousands who have gathered here in Ahmednagar. And while Neta's party, here is the status of the common people who are left to manage on their own. Amid the COVID guidelines, many people are facing a lot of difficulty on a daily basis to even reach to their workplaces. Let's take a look.
पंचिंग हमारी शुरू हो गई है. अब आप बताइए, ऑफिस वाले अग्री कर देंगे मुझे? वो तो मेरा आधा घंटा एक घंटा लेट करके मेरे पैसे काटेंगे, क्योंकि मैं कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बेसिस पर हूँ. ठीक है, अब मैं ये बात किसको बोलूँ? लीजिए, जो ये इन्होंने एक एक 50% बस में कर दिया है. सैनिटाइज कितनी हो रही है बस? इनसे पूछिए ना, कितना सैनिटाइज हो रही है.
इन पनवेल ऑल्सो हंड्रेड्स गैदर विदाउट मास्क. Well, now we will get you updates from another event where mass violation was spotted in Panvel. But before that, let me take you through the details of the Ahmednagar event where you can see mass violation by BJP leaders. All this coming in close in the light when cases are rising not only in Maharashtra but across India. And for more on this, I'm joined by my colleague Shweta, who's live on the broadcast. Shweta, what are has the authorities taken any cognizance in terms of checking on these violations? Because we've seen common people, the Aam Aadmi, is fined when they're seen without masks. In fact, we've had bites, we've had people narrating stories where rickshaw drivers, auto drivers were saying that they were fined not once but two or three times, and now we're seeing mass violations by BJP leaders. What are the officials doing this time?
Well, definitely, Shalin, talking about the mass violation done by BJP leaders while they were seen brazenly violating the COVID appropriate norms at the wedding, which was one of the big fat wedding from a BJP Neta in Ahmednagar, where we saw hundreds of people attending the wedding, and prominent BJP leaders, including former CM Devendra Fadnavis, was also there, being a major part, and he was participating in the wedding. Well, we have seen all these things, and at the other hand, we also find out that on a regular basis how commoners are facing difficulties, and these kind of stringent measures are only applied to them. Well, this is the situation. We have talked about this to people as well, and they are like, they have to go through every stringent measures which are kept in place by the civic authorities and the state authorities, as they are being challenged heavily. But what when it comes to the political leaders, who is there to question them? For this, we have been collecting inputs. We have been roaming on field to gather inputs whether the civic authorities are doing something in this case. What firstly we have learned from Mayor is that it is necessary on an individual's part to not to participate in such things. And being a mayor, she also said that she won't be participating in any such kind of event. And after that, we have got lot many reactions which have been pouring in from Guardian Minister to various political leaders, Shalin. But here we are joined by one person. He was in fact willing to speak on this topic. आप क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं? हम देखते हैं काफी जगह हम लोगों को बहुत ही ज्यादा स्ट्रिक्ट रूल्स होता है, मास्क जरा सा भी नाक के नीचे जाता है, फाइन लगता है. कई पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स ऐसे हैं जो इकट्ठा होते हैं, रूल्स फॉलो नहीं करते हैं, ये कोरोना काल चल रहा है.
बराबर है मैडम. अभी सामान्य, अभी अगर हम लोग देखेंगे सामान्य नागरिक की तरफ, तो कहीं पे भी जाए तो वो उनके जो मार्शल लोग है वो पहले आके फाइन मारते हैं, फोटो निकालते हैं, धमकियां देते हैं अलग अलग। अब पॉलिटिशियन लोग जो है अभी देखेंगे, हम पुणे में देखेंगे, मुंबई में देखेंगे, शादियां रहेंगी कहीं पे, तो वहाँ पे उन लोगों के लिए इतना कंपलसरी नहीं दिखता है। अभी उनके फोटोज वगैरह वायरल जो होते हैं उस टाइम पे उनको, अभी हम लोग देखते हैं कि सामान्य नागरिक जो है उनको जब ये मास्क विदाउट मास्क देख लेते तो उनके ऊपर फाइन लगाते। अभी इनकी शादियां हो, पार्टियां हो, ये हो, उनके अभी बड़े बड़े सेलिब्रिटी है वो लोग अगर कोविड पॉजिटिव भी आते तो भी उनके ऊपर कोई एक्शन नहीं ले जाती।
राइट, एज शालिन यू हैव हर्ड फ्रॉम हिम दैट दिस इज द सिचुएशन ऑन ग्राउंड वेयर लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर आस्किंग दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन, व्हाई there is a differentiation, why there is this bias which is you know brimming up when it comes to commoners and when it comes to politicians or celebrities. We do find out that yes, they are being
That's right, Shweta. In fact, let me take this same very question that you pointed out to Mahesh Tapase of the NCP there. Mr. Tapase, thank you for speaking to Mirror. Now, I have a very simple question. On the one hand, you have restrictions for the public, which I am in no way contending. But what's contentious is that these rules suddenly disappear when it comes to election rallies and politicians and them attending events.
Well, good afternoon to you and to all your viewers. The incidents of marriage at Ahmednagar, that too by a senior leader of the BJP, is absolutely, it's so difficult to express the words that when we are facing a severe corona crisis posed with Omicron, and the city, the state, and probably the country might be thinking of implementing stricter measures to control the spread of the pandemic. Here, a public representative is so lavishly, doing wedding celebrations for his son. I think the basic sense of being in public life seems to have been lost. And I don't want to single out any one politician or one political party. By and large, it has been observed, not in the state of Maharashtra, but across Pan India, if you see, that some of the lawmakers, some of the so-called politicians, some of them, the leaders of various political parties, they have a little scant regard for the law of the country. Today, the Prime Minister, the Home Minister, the Chief Minister are, asking everybody to have a low-key affair in private functions like marriage or religious ceremonies, or whether it's the Christmas or whether it's the New Year's Eve. So here, instead of doing all this kind of a lavish expose of wealth and calling thousands of people, and that too being attended by a very senior level of ministers and not following COVID appropriate protocol, actually puts a question in the mind of people that why, if leaders are not following this kind of protocol, why is it enforced upon us? We very rightly ask, why are the two set of rules for the commoners, for the citizens of the country, and for the leaders? I want to assure you and all your viewers on this channel that the law of the land is same for all, whether it's a leader or it's a normal citizen or anybody for that matter. As long as a citizen of India or is residing in India or in India, he has to follow the law of the land. Today, Maharashtra CM has, he's been asking people, the health minister has been asking people to have a low-key affair in all private functions or all religious functions. And here we have a blatant misuse of extravagance. I mean, this is absolutely uncalled for. And I think Mr. Kadgule definitely owes an apology to the people of Maharashtra. I mean, what kind of example are we setting in? Here we are trying to curtail maxima. And this has been happening on and off, on and off. The election commission has announced the elections will be held on time in the state of Uttar Pradesh. I do not know what's going to come in time. So hopefully this virus and the Omicron episode dies down and people are coming back to normal life. This is what we pray for. But this will not happen without the active participation of the citizens at large. People want to drive out the corona and they want the economic wheels to spin back to normalcy in this country. But mm-hmm. this kind of an definitely question puts a question on the role of leaders. And I am sorry to say that this kind of thing has happened. And whoever is responsible, whether it's the local police administration, whether it's the people, I think they are over to the people.
That's right. That's right, Mahesh Tapase. In fact, we need more vigilance on ground. COVID task force, not only to keep checks on the Aam Aadmi, on common citizens and find them, but in fact, we need a proceeded, model set of action that can be taken not only against people, but also against VIP violators. And only then that will discourage COVID violations in the future. For now, thank you so much for speaking to Mirana. And it's not just one isolated incident. We have some more incidents coming in, this time from Panvel also, where hundreds gather without masks to celebrate the birthday of Deputy Mayor Jagdish Gaikwad. Local MLA and Mayor were also present. This despite night curfew being imposed by Panvel Municipal Corporation. Speaking to Times Network, the deputy mayor refused to apologize for the COVID violation. He further went on to cite COVID violation in another event to justify his action.
Jagdish Gaikwad ji, aapka birthday celebrate kiya gaya. Itne log bheed ikattha hui thi, mayor aaye the, MLA aaye the, koi mask nahi pehna tha. Section 144 hai, aam aadmi pe action liya jata hai, to aap pe action kyun nahi lena chahiye?
Baat aisi hai ki कल परसों आपने देखा होगा ये ताज होटल में शरद पवार के भाई का शादी हुआ नतीजे का उधर 2000 लोग था, किसी ने मास्क नहीं पहना था. उनके ऊपर एक्शन लेना चाहिए कि मेरे ऊपर?
तो आप बोल रहे हो शरद पवार जी के रिलेटिव ने ऐसा किया तो आप भी कर सकते हो, ऐसा है क्या?
बिल्कुल, जो शरद पवार महाराष्ट्र में करेंगे वो हम करेंगे.
तो इसके लिए आपने बदला लेने के लिए किया क्या ये चीज?
नहीं, बदला तो लेना ही चाहिए ना.
ये बदले के भाव से कोविड फैलता है ना?
नहीं, तो शरद पवार साहब कोविड को फैलाते हैं तो हम भी फैलाना चाहिए. ये उद्धव ठाकरे साहब का उनका रिलेशन में शादी था, गार्डन में आप देखो कितना लोग आए थे, उनका एंट्री देखो.
आप बोल रहे हो कि शरद पवार जी के रिलेटिव कोविड फैलाते तो आपको भी फैलाना चाहिए, बट इससे आम आदमी को ये होता है ना, आम आदमी तो रस्ते पे चलता है तो उनको चालान कट जाता है, फाइन कट जाता है.
आम सैनिटाइजर किया, सबको मास्क दिया, सबको मैंने सब किया.
मैंने आपके उसमें विजुअल्स देखे हैं कि मास्क किसी ने पहना नहीं था, बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशन हो रहा था,
सबको सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग, सबको मास्क दिया, जिनको नहीं पहनना उन्हें नहीं पहना मास्क, मैंने सब कुछ बांटा,
सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग कुछ फॉलो नहीं हो रहा था. तो
मतलब
आप डिप्टी मेयर हो, आपने रूल बनाया है और रूल आप ही उल्लंघन कर रहे हो तो कैसा देखा जाएगा?
मैं रूल फॉलो किया, 1 मीटर पे एक चेयर लगाया था मैंने, 1-1 मीटर पे 1-1 चेयर लगाया था. रूल फॉलो करते,
देख म्यूजिक बज रही है, लोग एकदम साथ में खड़े हैं, सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग बिल्कुल नहीं है, क्लीन एविडेंटली दिख रहा है, बट फिर भी आप उसको डिफेंड कर रहे हो, आप माफी नहीं मांग रहे हो, राइट?
नहीं, मैं माफी क्यों मांगू, जो मैं रूल्स का उल्लंघन ही नहीं किया मैंने.
वेल, टाइम टू स्लिप इनटू अ क्विक ब्रेक नाउ, बट स्टे ट्यून्ड, न्यूज़ एंड अपडेट्स कंटिन्यू ऑन द अदर साइड.